stuff in the storage. You know, it never hurts to get more materials in this game, so. The only thing that's gonna bother me is the fatigue system. I play games a lot. And honestly, if I'm trying to get a new computer, because if I recorded all the games I play and have played, I would have so many videos. It's not even funny. Just my computer is not top notch, so I can't really fraps. Because, you know, if you've ever tried to record a game with fraps, you know that it takes a lot. Especially if the game is really good in the graphics department. So, like, I wish more games would have in-game recorders like Vindictus that has its own in-game recording, so I could actually record that perfectly, like, no lag and everything. That's really nice. Oh, it's it's kind of cool. I can just click which map I want to go to and he'll walk there. Because I am an extremely lazy gamer. I love to play games. But if the game wants to play the game for me sometimes, I'm happy with that. Let's kill all these mammoths around here. This game is so similar to Monster Hunter, it's not even funny. It really has me wondering. I was really wondering why the company or whatever that made this hasn't been sued, and apparently they, in like, they changed the game enough to the point where Monster Hunter can't sue them. That's what I heard. But I mean, how did they change it enough? I mean, the animations are the same. All the mammoths. I mean, even the level designs look so damn similar. It just, I don't know. It's just, it's honestly, I'm glad that this game is out here, because this will kill so much time for me. So I'm not gonna say that I want it to go away, but I feel pretty bad for Capcom. I'll always stay true to Monster Hunter, though. Male antelope. I'm pretty sure that's what I had to kill, right? No, it's not. How did I mix up a foghorn with a male antelope? Foghorn. Where is that foghorn? Say foghorn, hunt antelope. Seen to hunt two antelopes. Okay, so they named antelopes foghorns. Oh, pronghorn. Wow, I am that really looked like foghorn. Alright. So just like that, the quest Just like that, the quest is completed. If you look at my EXP bar, you do... Excuse me. You do get EXP for killing little animals and stuff. Ah, man. The animals run away just like in Monster Hunter when you kill something around it. If anybody tries this game out, I can't seem to run or sprint when I'm holding W. I can only do it when I'm going to the left or right. So if you are downloading this and gonna try it, tell me if you have the same problem. Let's go check out some more, some of the other areas. That's pretty cool. This is, this reminds me of where Barrioth is. Velociraptors. Those of you who do have a thing for the longsword, there also is a combo meter right here. I call it focus energy. Not really, I don't remember what they call it in Monster Hunter. Kind of making me sad how long I haven't played Monster Hunter. And I remember when I got Tri, I was so happy because I've been... I don't know, I feel like Monster Hunter is too big of a game for PSP. And I don't know, I feel like it should be on a console, so I never really, I've played most of the ones on PSP, but I couldn't really get into them as much as I was into the one on PS2, and, Wii. As soon as I got the one for Wii, oh my god, I never stopped playing it. I sunk, like, easily 200 hours into it within maybe the first 2 weeks. I don't know, I non-stop played that game. And I just couldn't get enough of it. Let's see what this area looks like. Snowy. Feels like they were trying to combine a few of the areas, you know, the snow maps and the nice open green maps together. The controls... I don't know if any of you guys are wondering, the controls don't feel bad. They don't feel as smooth. When you're playing Monster Hunter and a dragon goes to tail swipe you or something, you know exactly when to roll. If a dragon tried to tail swipe me in this one, I wouldn't know for sure when to roll. Like the frames are kind of weird. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Oh, my stamina dropped from being in the cold. Might have to cut this. Kind of short, but let's see if we can get to all the areas really quick. This is 4. Get to 5 really quick. Hopefully nothing big and scary comes and kills me. So I'm guessing this first area is kind of just like the free roam map. It's this map in like a free roam sense. The other one actually had an objective. This one's just like if you want to run around, gather stuff, and kill stuff.